It's great to be here with you. Today, I'd like to talk to you about the Hydraulic Interlocking Soil Brick Machine ZC10-10 Super. We introduced this machine in three aspects: function, major components, molding technology, and operation display. ZC10-10 can produce many different interlocking bricks by changing mold. Full brick, half brick, and U-shaped brick are indispensable for construction. Paving block also can be produced. ZC10-10 Super is a large-sized soil interlocking block production line. It is composed of soil crusher, soil screen, conveyor belt, batching machine, pan mixer, interlocking brick machine, pallet feeding machine, and automatic stacker. ZC1-10 Super keeps same with many other automatic interlocking brick machines. It also adopts hydraulic molding technology. Its significant feature is the pressure value. Besides the common hydraulic cylinder, a 399mm hydraulic cylinder is used for pressing the bricks. That achieves 200 tons pressure. No matter whatever soil, we also can get high-strength bricks. Then we explore the operation of the machine together. The soil crusher can crush the soil into small particles. The soil screen sieves the small particles further to get fine and smooth soil. Then, the conveyor belt conveys the soil to the batching machine. The batching machine works at two aspects: storing soil and weighing raw material. The soil and cement are transported to the pan mixer under the setting ratio. In the pan mixer, we add water during mixing. For the water, we can add it manually or install a water spray equipment. ZC10-10 is an automatic interlocking brick machine. The production can start by pressing the start button. It doesn't need one person to operate the PLC control box constantly. That can enhance the production efficiency and save the labor. For 300 by 150 by 100 millimeters brick, it can produce 10 pieces per cycle, 5 pieces in one row. We can achieve 24,000 pieces production capacity in 8 hours. The bricks are carried to the pallets directly, and then the pallet with blocks is transported to the stacker. We can transport the bricks to curing area when there is 5 to 6 layers. That's from me. Thanks for your attention. Subscribe to my channel and turn on the post notifications, getting the newest video. For more information, please visit www.zhengchenmachinery.com.